What's up, baby stars? It's your girl, Vinay, your life and dating coach. So today what I want to talk to you about is the three S's to online dating. What do I mean by the three S's to online dating? I mean specifics, special, and sassiness. And these three S's all together is gonna help you write a really good profile, okay? So what do I mean by specifics? When you come across a profile and you read someone that says, you know, I really like being outside, I like good food, that is not specific, okay? The more specific you write, the more the people can remember you and associate you to this. So there's a difference between, I really like going outside, I'm an outdoors kind of person, versus, I really like hiking, my favorite places for hiking is this place and that place, and you write that in the name. So when you're reading two profiles and they have one specific and one general, which one are you gonna remember more? You're gonna be like, oh yeah, that's a guy that wrote about hiking. I know he's an avid hiker. So that's what's really good about specifics. So no general stuff, write specifics because people can associate. The second thing is special, okay? So when I talk about special, I'm talking about what makes you stand out from other people, right? It kind of ties into this, I like long walks on the beach. Please tell me you're not writing that. What makes you special? What makes you unique? What is something interesting that you have done in your life that you've been proud of? Have you traveled somewhere unique? Have you volunteered and worked with a community? You know, what are your values? What's really important to you? What makes you special, okay? And don't be afraid to share that, because the specific and special thing that you're gonna write is gonna catch someone's eye. The third thing is sassiness. And what I mean by that, sassiness goes for guys and girls, okay? So for girls, you know, don't be afraid to like use humor and put your personality out there and write in your speaking voice. And same with guys. Don't be afraid to write in your speaking voice. That's how people can read your personality. So I hope you guys find that tip really awesome. I want to let you know that I'm putting together the best guide out there. It's called The Best Fucking Guide to Online Dating. It is a step-by-step video guide, and it basically walks you through like how to pick out the best dating site for you, username, profiles, what photos to use, what to write messages, how to score really awesome days, all this whole package. Well, here's a guide for you to do it on your own. So I think it's gonna be awesome. Here's a link to it. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.